Now that we know Vice President Dick Cheney and Senator Barack Obama are distant cousins, the New York Post decided to check into the genealogy of President Bush. And his family tree has people talking. Early Show national correspondent Tracy Smith has the story of George W. Bush's many relations.
Cheney's cousin Barack Obama is also Bush's 11th cousin and the 9th cousin of Brad Pitt. But we're only just getting started. President Lincoln was President Bush's 7th cousin 5 times removed, and Bush shared more than just a ballot with John Kerry. That's right, their 9th cousins twice removed. There's also royalty in the Bush bloodline. Princess Diana was Bush's 11th cousin twice removed. And then there's this bombshell.
Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Sure, she may have been singing to JFK, but what about GWB? He is, after all, her 9th cousin, 3 times removed.
When I started researching the nature of this Orwellian manipulation, it became clear that there are a network of interbreeding bloodlines. What I call the, and what they call themselves, the Illuminati, which comes from the Illuminated Ones, have come through history. And as people began to reject overt, in-your-face dictatorship, they became the people who ran the system. You can look at the Bush family, and they are absolutely Illuminati. As presidents of the United States go, Father George Bush, I mean not the idiot son, but Father George Bush, is higher in the Illuminati than most of them. The British royal family are one of the Illuminati bloodlines. It's all about genetics to these people. They're like horse breeders. Diana basically called herself the Windsor's brood mare. She was brought into the web merely to be the vehicle to give birth to William. You look at Charles, and you look at William, and there's very much a resemblance. But when you look at Harry, you'll look at the Bushes and people like that, and they look like you and me. The key element is what happens beyond the realm that we can see. This is what the Illuminati bloodlines really are. They are vehicles for other dimensional entities to manipulate this reality. These entities, many of which take a reptilian outer form, are manipulating this world through these Illuminati bloodlines.